So today we're going to learn about this caterpillar. So some people think that this is poison, but it's not poison. It's nice, and it even has 60 legs. That's a lot. It's kind of slimy from down there, but not that slimy. That was real slimy. And probably it will be turned into a moss. How many of those caterpillars are there? There's a lot. There's one, two, three. See, one is longer than the other one. See if I put them beside each other. See? And probably this one. Yeah, both of them probably have 16 legs. And probably they have compound eyes and they have weird back legs. You see how back legs they have? And they're probably gonna turn into moths. And they're so hairy. And I don't know why they have a lot of webs around me. So, oh my gosh, I dropped one. No one else needs to do that. Okay, just ow, it just hurt me.